Tampa Bay Plumbers here at Red Lobster, Bush Boulevard, doing a smoke test. We're in the men's restroom, handicap stall. Apparently this toilet was just reset by another company a day ago, and we definitely have quite a bit of smoke coming through. Could be a possible bad set of the toilet and or bed or broken flange. We also have found a 4-inch stack in the ceiling here with quite a bit of smoke coming through the vent in the wall.